What is going on, everybody? We are picking up exactly where we left off on Ruiner. Still trying to find our brother. Let's talk to Yoshi. All right, let's keep going. But this is the way it wants me to go. Let me see what's... Oh, I can't go down here. Good. Bunch of karma. Oh my god, your brother's signal originates right from this pod. He must be inside of it. Where are they taking him? They must be a way to intercept the pod. Come on, let's follow it. That's kind of early. Oh, nice. A vampire. These parasites drain your electronics or health and deplete your resources. Smash the son of a switch before it sucks up all your power. Plus, nice. All right, where's the weapon? Yep, incoming grinder. Let me collect all this karma. We can level up. I didn't even check. Do I have any points? I do have points. I have 2 points. Not enough. Need to get to level 16 for that. Yeah, let's start working on my damage output. Actually, I like the flamethrower. That's the pod. Here it is. Where are they taking him? We gotta get up there. We gotta get him out.
Thank you.
Is that everybody? Dead. Spawn killing them. All right, weapon grinder. I wonder if it will replace the healthcare ability. I think it does. All right, I'll save up. This guy. Trafficking. I saw you die an hour ago. Why the hell are you still here? Can't any of you useless suckers kill him? Just do it. We got a boss? Hongxi. My family made me who I was. I had to kill them all to become who I was meant to be. Nice. Do I get a grinder in this one or no? No, I guess not. Still have two more. Okay, so I need to find one more coin. No sign of your brother. Damn it, where is he? Good thing we've got that tracker. Where'd he go? Come on, hit him. Yeah, that last dude was a pain. Nothing there. Now where are we off to? Anything back here? No, let's recharge. Health is good. Ooh, assault predator. No, I'm gonna stick to what I have. Come on. Thought I was gonna get the finisher. There we go. Ooh. Who are you, Shadow? I'm usually the last thing people see. Didn't activate my healing in time. Okay, this dude's actually a little tough here. Had to go with the melee.
Well done.
There we go.
Come on, puppy.
Increase durability of melee weapons by an additional 50%. Three points to finish that. I will save it. Let me make sure. Nowhere else for me to go. Yep, I'm good. Really use a charging station. There we go, good to go. Oh, there's our brother. Just what do you think you're doing here? Whatever you're after, you're not getting it. And he's gone. Lost the signal. But wait, trafficking runs this damn place. He'll know where they took the pod, find the little maggot, and we'll open his rotten head. I added him to your tracker. Go get him, puppy. Old and repulsive small man. I wonder why she calls him puppy. Level completed. Okay. I want to check the other side before I go in there. Think you're so tough, huh? Who do you think you're messing with? It's time you met my personal security detail. Best of the best. Let's see how you deal with them. Oh, that dude has a minigun. Just one man, it's hardly worth the effort. Exomercs. Top tier Terminators, heavy duty criminals equipped with the heaviest gear. Always get that cheap shot off. Nice, not too bad. So that puts me at 15, so I just need one more level and I can do some health upgrades. Defense strip in the way, getting the king might be a little tricky, but there's another way forward. I'll try to hack it and you try to stay alive. Remember, the only way out is through. My shield too often, but it came in handy there. Okay, so I could, no, there you go. Thank you. Oh, another one of those. Another angel, backed by popular demand. King must think he has his good. Couldn't get to it fast enough. Jeez, what kind of sick machinery is this? Don't, puppy. This poor soul is beyond help. Like maybe 1200 for my next level. I only got 1 point.
Find him, puppy.
I need to find another melee weapon. I only got 6 hits left on this one.
Go.
Getting close. There you are, right on time to hunt you down. Let's play. Better start running. Run.
Move your ass out of there.
Oh, crap. Damn, that's all it gives me as a charge? I thought it would top me off completely. You're nothing, just another one of Big Dog's disappointments. You want me, weirdo? Here I am, try and get me. Okay, let's bury the bastard. Oh crap, no! Okay, I can't hit him. Okay, hold on, I think I got something. Okay, so I have to... Got it. No, come on. Okay, this is it. Help me hack his brain, and we'll know where he sent your brother. Get him. No, you're making a mistake. I was always loyal to the boss anyways. It was them, not me. It was their idea. You have to believe me. Save it. You saw what he's capable of. He took your brother, and now he wants to weasel out of it. Just put me in his head. No, listen. Nice. Did you see that? Had to hurt, huh? Karma's a bitch. At least we know where your brother is. He's at one of the farms. Nightmarish places buried deep under the city. We'll need Trafficking's biofeed key to get in there. That means he's going with. Let's go, shithead. That was meant for the shithead, not for you, puppy. Now back to the city to gear up. Yeah, it took me a while to figure out I was supposed to charge those up with shots. Okay. Here we are. With the king's biosignature, we'll simply stroll into the farms and take your brother in no time. We're a team of three now, right, king? Fuck you, bitch. You have no idea what you're up against. I don't work for you. We'll see about that. Until then, here's a tip. Try not to be such an asshole. Guess we'll have to bother the old geezer mechanics again. He'll modify your ungrateful friend here so he shows us where to go and doesn't get us killed in the process. I'm sure he'll be thrilled to see you. Say hi for me. Listen, man, I'm helping you for the last time, no matter what dirt she's got on me. I mean, Trafficking? Heavens. Haven's dogs will tear me to pieces. I don't want to end up as a bag of random body parts. You got that right, little man. Mess with me and you'll be dog food. I'm just fucking with you. Get a sorry ass on my workbench. Now, where did you put my hammer? What? Don't you dare. I'll kill you. I'll burn you to hell. Here you go. Kept the bastard alive, but now he has no choice but to do whatever you tell him. I suppressed most of his voluntary functions and left him fully aware, just to piss the annoying son of a bitch off. Obviously, he'll try resisting. That's what the taser is for. It's an electronic leash that hurts his Hades. Or hurts like Hades. If he misbehaves, just hold X to show him who's boss. Now take your ugly little pet outside to play. I've got work to do. The hell is this? You two dickheads know each other? Wait, what's that smell? Oh, right, an ex-cop who's completely full of shit. We knew each other in the old days, but he still had hands to handcuff. Those were the good old days. And you've made quite a mess out there. Here's the bounty on your head, too. Now get out of here. I haven't seen you. I'll raise a glass to your corpse, boy. Now beat it. All right, let me see if I can get back to the parking garage. Or if that's just completely locked out to me. Yeah, no good. Let's check the missions. Headhunt. Shadow's dead. So I only got two more. Walkway of Terror and Mother's Womb. Those are the only two that are left alive. I was supposed to hack some cats. Yeah, I keep missing one coin. Ride to the virtuality farm. I'm curious, is there anything else for me here? I don't think so. I have 2 points. I can upgrade my dash. Oh no, I just need one more point for me to add another health increase. Let's move forward. Okay, so I guess we're in hell now. So this is the farm. Rengkok's underbelly. All the city's wires, cables, pipes, and gutters meet here. Your brother's signal is back and strong. We'll find him soon. Mechanics did a great job overriding King's defenses. Whenever you don't see a way forward, hold X and King will unlock a passage. Fuck you, bitch. I'm not giving you anything. Let me remind you what happens when you don't cooperate. Don't you dare. Now make him find a way down. Just hold X button to try. This place alive, really? You got the nerve to talk trash?
Find him, puppy.
Okay. another super loop. That was supposed to be the fastest underground transportation system in the world. Haven was boasting about it until suddenly they stopped. It proved too faulty and dangerous for public use. This must be the failed prototype they were testing here. Try it, puppy. Let's see if it kills you. Hyperloop. What weapon you gonna give me? Minigun? Sure, why not? Alright, open that door for me. Okay. Health upgrade. Ice finisher. Thank you. That doesn't do anything to him. Yeah. Yeah, that took a lot longer than it should have. This place. Place is hiding many dirty secrets. Thousands of people locked in pods connected to a virtuality machinery. Look, this pod's cracked open in blood. What the hell happened here? God, it's a dead host. How long has this body been here? It's covered in mold. Ugh, don't touch it, puppy. About time. Was this another mother? Yes, it is. Damn. Let's go. Well, you think it's over? It's not. Cyborg, hold still, human. It will be over soon. Heavy cyborg, looks like Wolverine. She hit him hard, but he's still alive. We need him functional to find your brother. Go, puppy, electrify that fat head. They betrayed me. Why the fuck would you bring me back? I'd rather be dead than your helpless tool. Your time is coming, King. You'll die when we're done with you. Come on, puppy. Let's find your brother.
Find him, puppy.
It's a railgun? Okay. Okay, he's done opened the door for us. Let me throw in my last health upgrade. Perfect. And I think this is a good spot for me to go ahead and wrap up. We had the little mini boss with the cyborg and everything like that. We made some good progress in this session. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video for some more Ruiner. Peace.